我们主张以亚太地区和平稳定大局为重， 在尊重历史事实和国际法的基础上， 通过谈判协商， 妥善解决争议。 各有关方面 应建立顺畅高效的管控机制， 提高危机处理能力， 防止
With respect to our relations with major powers.
Like many Southeast Asians, I am increasingly concerned about South China Sea. However, inflamed rhetoric, mutual recrimination will not do any country any good. This issue requires a solution driven by mutual respect and trust. It will take time, but I am confident with patience, with collective wisdom, and a lot of courage, we will and must find a way forward.
Let us gather our spirit, mind,
and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure.
If North Korea makes the right choice of giving up its nuclear program, the ROK government will support the change in North Korea alongside with the international community, while decisively deterring North Korean nuclear development and provocations. The ROK government will keep the door open for dialogues guiding North Korea to make the right choice.